Hello, hello, I'm Alice Cowboy, back again with Battlefield 1. Now, in a previous video, I was sent on a mission outside of the tank to go and find spare parts to repair the tank. So, that didn't go too well initially. I managed to fling the guy. So, yes, this is my second attempt at it, and hopefully this goes a bit better.
Was ist los? Wonach sieht's denn aus?
Hey, was war das für ein Geräusch?
Ich hab nichts gehört.
Hä?
Könnte schwören.
Siehst du das? Sieht aus wie ein Toter.
Sei vorsichtig!
Halt! Hände hoch! Scheiße!
Komm raus! Dann töte ich dich schnell!
Gib auf!
Und ich verspreche dir einen schnellen Tod!
Du bist doch ganz allein!
Auf Unterstützungsfeuer!
Thank you.
An mir kommt niemand vorbei.
Nicht weit sein! Geht kein Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht.
Oh, is that flame guy dead? Yep. I don't know where the final spark plug is. Aha, there it is, finally.
Just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Beth.
As it's come to a cutscene, I'm guessing that this is a suitable place to bring the episode to a conclusion. I'll let the cutscene run on until it's over, but yes, that was a little intense. That's why I don't talk much when I'm actually playing this game, because I'm concentrating so hard and trying to listen out for enemy and whatnot that it just gets a bit intense. But anyway, I am Alice Cowboy. Thanks for watching. And until next time, happy trails.
Aye. Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving. I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody well fight.
Nice one, Bess. Got the message at last.